another day. Well, today is Saturday, second Saturday of the new month, new year, all that good stuff. I ordered this hair off of the TikTok shop just because I wanted to change my look. So this is what it looks like. Wig or what is it? Yeah. So I just went ahead and you can really tell where the makeup is. Oh, I forgot to tell. It's a closure. Okay, it's a closure. It's not a frontal. I don't really get down with those. Alright, so I think that's a lot better. That looks more like a dark skin girl's hairline. Yeah. Okay, so. Because the girls just put it on and it's like, I know that is not all you had to do to that wig. Stop lying to me. So now we can put it on. So let's see what it give. Okay, so this is what we came up with. I think I just need to let it grow on me. This look, the wig cap starting back here is blowing me. Gosh, they did their big one. Y'all know I do not do wigs and all of that. But this is convenient. Make it or leave it. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'm out of here. Woo! Woo!
Woo! One, two, 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 three. A few moments later.
To be at the restaurant, we're gonna go eat Thai food. We'll be there in like 10 minutes. Claudia's a great driver.
Isn't she? Just the best.
Hopefully we make it. See you if we make it.
Thank you.
I read my water at 10 out of 10 because it does not taste like tap water. It tastes good water.
That part. It does not taste like tap water. I give it a 9 out of 10 as well. I wish I would have asked for my food to be spicy.
That's good. It smells good though.
It smelled good. That's because of the basil. Just light it. Okay, I like this one.
Probably so sick and sad of her. Are they cute?
We ate, we took pics, we drank water, we're hydrated. That's about it.
Okay, so now the thing is, what are we about to do? That's some gum in here. Well, I'm not gonna open it while you're looking because you're gonna see all the No. This is it's like the rug.
So that's where the smell's coming.
You know you you a bad bitch.
Classy nails, French tips.
These bitches can't sit with you. Oh, Chanel bag off the Chanel swag. I swear I'm feeling you.
Oh,
you
know you're fine.
You also be catching me. Catching me off guard. In 4K. Lace showing forehead galore.
What?
Okay, so what are we doing? Do you want to go to Tyson since we never got to go together?
Yes.
Okay.
To Tyson.
We're going to Tyson's Corner Mall. That's what.
Yay! Is that far from here?
No, it should not be. Where's my phone? You can go bust down middle for the side.
Tell that boy don't step on me Nikes. Only pop poor piss get lively. When me day I in my face, no one a negative beer. Bad girl a link on the IG.
Can you use this?
Give a check bounce, yeah. Set him up 90.
We're at Tyson's. I'm officially a Nova girly.
Oh, Yosa.
Where are we at?
This would be so cute for you.
Yeah. No.
You said no? You don't?
No.
Really? I would wear this. I would definitely wear this. Can y'all see me with this? You can't see me.
I mean, I see you wearing it. I don't see you wearing it.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm looking at it for myself. And I just said your name. Mm-hmm.
That's cute! But I can't. I have to put it like over my shoulder. I can't even have it.
You gotta do it like this.
I gotta. My bag need to be like this. Man, the influencer life is not for me.
Let me do it since I'm taller.
I'm 4'11".
Like, my arm literally goes right over. Yusra! Oh, this is bad.
But Claudia does. Look at her. It's giving rich. It's giving expensive. It's giving bougie. It's giving.
That I will
fall in love with.
Never buy. Oh, this is cute. What is it? What did you get?
I just got this one, but I like better.
I like this one.
I like the black one.
How much was yours?
This was 66. But I want the one that she has.
What does she have?
I don't know. It was like she walked away with it. Man, it was like.
Y'all, what am I doing in here? Trying on. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Okay. Report. Okay. I'm in here trying on this Aritzia. I mean, Lululemon.
Should I get a 4?
You think a 4 will be?
This is the jacket. Isn't she so cute?
Given.
How are you feeling in there, Julieta?
Soccer mom. Who?
Yeah, got it.
Damn.
That is absolutely crazy.
We got
crazy.
Claudia. And then we got a bunch of soap. Look at this. Damn.
It smells good in here, though.
It smells really good.
Rose hair
moisturizing mask.
Okay.
Do you see this?
Yeah.
Wow.
What are we doing now?
I
just walking. No success at Lululemon. I said another day.
That shit was $300.
Are you feeling?
Yeah.
So we went to Chan Milkshake. It was $7 and it's so mid.
I got a hot dog that I will be trying when I find a place to sit, okay?
Okay, okay, okay.
Damn, how did my sister get to Stafford so quickly?
Because they probably went straight and we turned. Y'all say bye to Yosra. She's leaving.
I'm going home.
It was nice hanging out with
you. It was nice hanging out with you and with you and with all you.
Until next time.
Next time we can go bowling.
Ah, bowling?
Yeah, you want to go bowling?
I don't even know why or how or why I am such a hang stuff on the doorknob type of individual. Why do I have a purse on the doorknob of my closet and an umbrella? Like, I just can't fathom why I'm like that. I think it's the African in me, but you know, we're growing, so certain things we have to let go of. That was extremely ghetto. And I will never be doing that again. But on the brighter side, I wanted to show you guys, because I know I haven't, like the vlog kind of just jumps to this. So I wanted to show you guys what I got from the mall that day with Yosra. It's been a couple days. My hair even looks different. We just literally, But this is my real hair. This is the wig that I had in that video. So yeah, we went to Victoria's Secret and they were having a sale. So initially we were just going to do the four items for $40. I think it was, I don't know what the sale, let me look at the receipt so I can tell you guys why we even decided to do it. It was buy two, get two free. So my idea was that we would each be, you know, walking away with two items. But then I saw this and I decided to get it. So buy two get two free out the way. I just picked up these two just to add to my collection. They smell lovely and I don't like that my camera does that. I'm actually gonna put some on right now, even though I haven't really showered today, but you know, it's all right. And then I'm gonna try on this, or should I try it on, or should I just show you guys? I'll just show you guys, because I've been on taking like some pictures for myself. They will not be going online, just for myself. I got this corset and it has straps, and this is what it looks like in the back. I just think that this is super cute, and I got some matching underwear to go with it. And I love the way it fits. I love the way it looks on my complexion, and I'm just so glad that I got it. But that's what I got from Victoria's Secret. That's what I got from the mall. So the vlog will now be ending here. Thank you for watching. And until next time, peace and love.